favorite haunt, the funnel web spider.
There's nothing more that this spider likes than the dark interior of an old boot.
Funnel webs are the most dangerous spiders in the world. If you're an insect, primate or human. If you're a cat or a dog, it doesn't really do much damage to you. Now, if an adult gets bitten by one of these, you'll be in serious trouble within 20 minutes. A child might possibly even die. The good news is there's a great antivenin, and your chances of survival are excellent. Let's get you out of here. Come on. Out you come. Walkies. Good girl. I've got something for you. Have a look at this. You see those fangs? Yeah! They have a downward and backward stabbing motion. Look at that venom!
The amazing thing is not only how toxic the venom is, but also how much they can produce.
But believe it or not, there's another funnel web even more dangerous than the Sydney. The good thing is they're not found around people's homes.
Anyway, onwards and upwards. These spiders can be found 40 feet up trees, but fortunately the ones I found out nested much nearer to the ground, which is good.
This is the home of the northern tree-dwelling funnel web spider.
The distinctive pattern of their webs is easy to spot.
There's one. Look, there's fangs. Now these guys are actually the largest of the funnel web spiders. They have huge fangs, I mean really big fangs, equal to the same size fangs on a 7-foot taipan that we saw earlier. Just massive, about 1/2 inch long. And because it's the largest spider and has the longest fangs, it also has a copious amount of venom. And that makes it the most dangerous spider in the world.
Oh man, what a sight. A globule of the most dangerous spider venom on the planet.